very intuitive because I don't have to think about any commands or something like this. I simply think about where I want to draw or which color I want to take. And by thinking, a person usually looks at that color.
We're developing technology that is not only helpful in restoring the ability of people to move, but really technology that can give even able-bodied people an extra pair of hands, an extra pair of arms.